Welcome back. I'm some guy you've never heard of, and this is the tale of Azarath the Scoundrel. I don't have infinite lockpicks, and I believe I remember seeing. Ah, levers.
What are you looking at?
I. Someone who should be working right now. Go back to your master, lizard.
Thank you, my friend. Don't pay attention to these ungrateful tweets. I'm awfully pleased to have won this. I'll be pardon.
What will you do now?
Crazy as it sounds, I might just stick around. When I was listening to your friend screaming back there, I came up with a new idea. Instead of torturing people with pain, why not take away their joy? Just give them a spoonful of moon sugar every day, and then stop. That's how you get people singing. I think the Dalmor will be very interested in my proposal. As soon as they get here, and I explain it to them.
Interesting. Well, if you could let the Thalmor know that this was nothing personal, I was just hired to do a job, I would appreciate it. For some reason, I get the feeling you might have something for sale. What have you got?
Right now, nothing. But I'll restock soon enough.
All right. What did the Thalmor want with you?
You got it all backwards. It's not that they want with me, it's what I want with them. Or rather, what I want to sell to them. You see, most people think high elves only drink wine. And skooma? Well, you're better off trying to sell feathers to birds. And what if all that was a lie? I mean, elves want to be happy too, just like us. As far as I'm concerned, they're an untapped market. So what's stopping us from tapping it? That's what you need to ask yourself.
So you tried to sell them skooma. No wonder they threw you in here.
You make it sound like a crime. Is owning a business a crime? Is feeding your children a crime? If I had any, I'm sure they'd scold you for starving them.
I mean, depending, those things could be crimes. Not that I'm against crimes. But all right, have a pleasant day. Let's check that chained up fellow.
You there. What are you doing?
I'm here to rescue you, I think.
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
All right, the back door should be around this way. Oh, no. Sorry, wrong way. Where did he go? Seriously, where do he get himself to? Rise and obey. Where did he go? Thorald Greyming, where are you? He's still groaning. Why is he still groaning? Rise again. You don't return to ash when the spell wears off. That is quite handy. That might be incredibly handy.
Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
We got out of here. I thought you were following. Okay, what do the Thalmar want with you?
I'm not sure. At first they accused me of being a Stormcloak, a secret Talos worshipper. They wanted a confession. To what, didn't matter. They simply wanted me to admit to something. I think they wanted to break me, use me as a way to get to the rest of the Greymane family. I gave them no such pleasure.
How long have you been chained up?
God, I've lost count of the days. It feels like an age has passed. I wish I could believe that I'd have held out forever against their torture, but I can't be so sure. Now, thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore. Let's go, let's go.
Indeed, follow. Move.
Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. At first they accused me of being a Stormcloak. A secret they wanted to cut. I think I gave them no such pleasure. Gods, I wish I... Now thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore.
Move, idiot. Are you ready to go now?
Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
Yes, let's.
Let's go, let's go.
Well, you moved a little bit. Come on, let's go. You waiting for them to come back or something? Come on, Thorald. Let me see if he's coming. Come on. This way. Come on. Oh, that's one of them. Okay.
I never realized how much day-to-day labor and, well, walking we adventurers do. I guess that's the sort of stuff they leave out of the tales.
Alright, well, I'm going to reflect on our experiences. Alright, let's go with necromancy and atromancy. Oh no, it faded this time. Oh well. Has he made any progress? Come on, Thorald.
Let's get out of here, fast as we can. Let's go, let's go.
The only thing missing from let's go right now is you. Come on. Come on. Oh, that is too bad.
Yes?
I need to trade some things with you.
Just throw everything in the sack. And if you see my shoe brush somewhere in there, let me know.
I don't think you ever had a shoe brush. At least not that I've ever seen among your things. Wait here a moment.
I won't move a muscle.
Then you'll die. You still need to breathe. No, you went back further into the room. Why? Come on, move. Leave this room at the very least.
As we can.
I'm trying, but you won't move.
Let's go, let's go.
Come on, let's go. You started moving. Come on, you've almost exited the room.
Let's get out of here. Fast as we can. Let's go, let's go.
Come on, clear path. What are you doing? You want me to murder you?
As we can.
That's what I've been trying to do.
Let's go, let's go.
Come on, come on. You're kidding me. Come on, Thorald. Let's get out of here. All right, let's go, Thorald.
Yes.
Follow me.
Good.
All right, let's get to Whiterun quickly. Right, I think we actually want to go this way. All right, watch out for the Horkers.
You know, I've always imagined adventuring in my head, but because of you, I get to live out my dream in the flesh. Thank you.
Well, keep being useful, and you'll get to keep doing so. Rise, wolf. Oh, more wolves. We're not checking out the cave. We're just taking Thorald home to his mom. Oh, the main road. Maybe we can hire the carriage, that carriage driver in your solitude. I should have taken that fork.
Wait, I know you.
Stop walking into the rocks, Thorald. Oh, perfect. Oh, that's just some dude. Okay. I'm trying to return someone to their mother. Alright. At least that one's dead. Okay. Come on, let's go. Stop playing with the bandits and let's go. Leave them to that red guard. No, no, you don't. I wonder why that Nord was attacking us. Well, I do, so there we go.
I'm on a pilgrimage to the shrine of Azarath, the goddess of twilight. If you excuse me.
That spell looks like it'll hurt.
Your brother is home. Where is your mom?
I tried applying for part-time work at one of the Battleborn farms. I figured they must pay well. Still haven't heard back from Alfheim.
Well, he's back. And that's going to be it for today. Thank you very much for tuning in. This has been The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim, The Tale of Azarath the Scoundrel, and I am some guy you've never heard of. Unless, of course, you have.